Welcome to Loo Loo Land. We're all so happy to have you. But there's a lot going on behind the scenes that you probably either never noticed or never knew existed. I'm Callan, and I'm here to tell you some interesting stories about what goes on in your local theme park. And today, we're talking about downtimes. Now, what is a downtime? Easy. It's when a ride goes down for whatever reason. Sometimes it's because something happened and someone running it had to push the emergency stop button, or the e-stop for short. Sometimes the ride will just do something called an auto-e, which is an automatic e-stop, aka the ride just decides it doesn't want to run anymore. Or sometimes there's other issues that cause the ride to go down. Now, both Loo Loo World and Loo Loo Land have their own little codes for the rides being down, so that when something happens, everyone all over the theme park knows without outright stating so, you know, so that the paying guest doesn't hear it and understand it. And when we theme park workers hear it, there's a lot of excitement, because a downtime means there's a possibility of what's called an evac. An evac is short for an evacuation of the ride, and that is exactly what it sounds like. It means we get to go through a special procedure to make sure the ride doesn't move, and run around inside of the ride track like the little gremlins we are, just to get everyone off the ride so that the technicians can go in and fix it. I love evacing. I look for any reason to be in the ride track. Whether they want to evac or in certain locations if they just need us to run in and reset things in the ride, I am always the first one raising my hand to be in there. I love seeing things with the lights on and being near the animatronics. Sometimes this process takes a really long time. If we're evacing a ride, the evac itself can usually take about 45 minutes depending on the actual ride. Some of them take less time, some of them take longer. But I find that no matter what the ride is, 45 minutes seems to be the average. And that's not counting the reset. There's also a very strange habit that seems to make its way through a good majority of theme park ride workers. What is that strange little habit? Why, it's joking about throwing themselves in the ride track. Now, this isn't what you think it is. It has nothing to do with them wanting to harm themselves in any way. It's simply, if I throw myself in the ride track, then my coworker will hit the e-stop and we'll go down. Well, no one would ever actually do it, but it's a really weird way of saying, today's stressful and I need a break. Because the downtime halts all normal operations. This is a behavior that I've seen in a good majority of my coworkers, no matter what ride it is, no matter what park I've worked at. It happened up top, and it sure as hell happens down here. Well, my bump is here. I'm clocking out. I'll see you, Loo Loo, later.